Did you know about this trick of the wing in Zelda Tears of the Kingdom? Normally, you need rails to lift the wing, but there is a way to do it without the rail. You can lift the wing into the air using Ultra Hand, then release it, let it drop onto the ground, then stand on it and use recoil. Once you reach the position, cancel recoil, and wow! You are now flying!